be the plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. In these fast times, chasing lifelines for a lifetime, I've had my heart in the right place at the wrong time with the right girl and another.
Hey, what's up, hello guys, it's me, Anna, and today I'm going to be filming a super requested video. This is the video that you guys are always like, Anna, film a room tour, Anna, film a room tour. Hey, Anna Grace, film me a room tour. Anna, film a room tour. So that's what I'm going to be doing for you guys today. It's preppy room tour because I guess I'm kind of preppy, I don't know. But yeah, I'm really excited to film this video. So make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Like, you have two thumbs, so like just give me one and we'll be Gucci. So give this video a thumbs up and comment down below your favorite part of your room. And if you enjoy this video, comment that. And then also comment if what your favorite part of your room is. It could be your bed, it could be your vanity, your giraffe picture, whatever it is. My favorite part of my room is definitely my vanity. So if you want to see what it looks like, then keep watching. Make sure you subscribe, become one of my internet friends. And I also wanted to say the usual YouTube thing. I'm not bragging any way, shape, or form. You know, not bragging. I love my room. I'm very thankful for it. So yeah, let's get on with the video.
Hey guys, so I'm sorry like my appearance because I'm pre-filming this. But anyway, so this is like my stairs. So my room is like the only room that goes upstairs. So it's like the only room. But right here is the, you know, thing that you like walk upstairs with. I don't know, but I have my purse here so I can like grab it very easily. And then right here, point it up. And then right here, I have this A, and so it's like Anna, you know. And then over here, I have this like pretty thingy that my mom put here, and it's like rose gold and has a mirror, so.
So I just wanted to say sorry about like the lighting because there's no windows around here, obviously. But then right here, there's like this banner. And if you guys watched my 13th birthday video, you would have saw this. And I didn't want to throw it away, so I just put it on this wall and it's like a corner. And so then we come up here more. And I just have this pom-pom thing from like a school. And then we're over here. I just have all of these medals, and yeah, it's kind of funny, but most of them are cheer medals from whenever I did cheer. If you guys didn't know, I did cheer, and then some of them are like school and stuff. And then we come to my door. Hi. And so on my like door like knob, I just have this Vera Bradley like wallet. It's my wallet and like my wristlet. And then I just have this, and it's like Lily Pulitzer, and then I have my sunglasses. Okay, so then if I like open this door, we see my room, you know, very bright. And so I wanted to kind of do like a little overview first. So this is what it looks like. So before I even get started, I just want to say where every piece is from. So my desk is from Walmart, like the clear desk. And then this chair is from Target. And then this is my dresser, and I bought my dresser. It's from like a local furniture store, but it's called the Diva Collection, and if I can, I'll link it down below. And then right here, this is like where my TV is. And on this, I just got this. It was black, and I bought it from Target, but then we painted it white, so it's like different than it was. And then here is my vanity. Like my favorite part of my room, but my vanity is from the Diva Collection as well. And then here's my bed, and my bed itself, like the mattress, is from Wayfair, and then the headboards from Wayfair too. And then my nightstand is also from the Diva Collection. And then I have this like fireplace because my room doesn't have like the upstairs doesn't have an air conditioner or heater, so it gets really hot up here. So that's why I have a fireplace, and it's not plugged in right now because it's winter, but because it's summer. But yeah, and I wanted to say where my fireplace is from. My fireplace is from QVC. So starting back to when we enter, so I just have this thing that I bought from Target, and it just has pictures of me, and yeah. And then right here, I have my closet, and if you guys want to see a closet tour, comment down below closet tour so I will know, because I'm going to have a lot of things. Like if you want to see this, like this kind of video, comment down below. So comment if you want to see a closet tour. But this is my closet, and I just have these lights, and they're like stars. If you get really close, they're stars, and I just have pictures of me and my friends. And then over here, this is like the ratchet area of my room. Well, it's not ratchet, it's just like, this is my desk area, and where I do my homework and film and stuff, or like edit. So these like pom-poms, I have these pom-poms there, and then I have this like thing that I made, and then I just have this random like thing, and I keep like, in here I just have like random like school supplies and stuff. And then my desk, again, I told you guys where it's from, but like I have this like lamp, and then I have this, my Lily agenda, like a lighter for candles. I have like this cactus that died, and then I have this board, and it has like all my favorite things on it. So like I just have like Lily, YouTube, like pictures, Vineyard Vines, Danielle Marie, like a quote, you know. And then we come to my dresser, which I love my dresser, and it's like one of my favorite things about my room. So my dresser, I want to kind of give like a closer look to it, but yeah, it has like these really cool mirrors, and yeah, but I'm just going to start off with like what's on the top. So if you want to see my perfume collection, go check it out. This all, that's like goes into depth from there. And then I have this really cute sign, and it says Your Karma. I have a list of people you missed. I thought that was cute. And then I just have my jewelry box, which is from, I don't know, but like I got it a long time ago. And so I just have like, these are like old necklaces, literally mustaches, lol. And then over here I have like necklaces. I actually wear like my shark tooth necklace, my pearl, like my actual pearls. So yeah. And then in here, I just have like random things. Oh, I have all my Lily hair ties. I just have random things that it's not really that interesting. And then right here, I have this. And this has like my daily jewelry in it, if it'll focus. Well, anyway, it's not really focusing, but I have my daily jewelry here. So I have like my pearls and my rings that I wear like every day. Like these earrings I wear a lot, and then my monogram earrings I wear a lot, and then, you know, just random things. And then I have this, and I don't think I told you guys this, but the theme of my room is like silver and navy, pretty much. It's like silver, navy, and then a little bit of gold, but I have this like silver girl thing, and it just has rings on it that I never really wear. And then I have this small volcano candle, and it smells so good. And then I just have this that has, it's like falling. It just has all of my bracelets on it. So I have like my watches, my like Sorelli bracelets, my She Believes She Could bracelet. I have like my Lokaiser there, my Alex and Ani's, you know, the usual. And then I have my two Fitbits down here. So now let's get into what's actually in my drawer. Okay, so this first drawer, we're gonna see what's in here. So I just have, like, it has, like, this thing that's, like, built into, like, the furniture, but you can move it. And I just have, like, my Kendra Scott necklace, bar necklace, you know, random things. And then if I move this, I have lots of socks. And I know that's probably really boring, but I have so many. Oh, I need these for camp. I should put those out. Anyway, but I have a lot of socks because, you know, socks are great. And, yeah, so I have a lot of socks, and I have, like, my dog's clothes, so, yeah, that's kind of weird. And then in here, I have, like, personal items, like my underwear, and then I have socks on this side. I have, like, so over here is, like, my underwear, and then over here I have, like, slippers and socks, yeah. And then on this one, I have bras, so we're not going to go into there because that's a little weird. And then here I have a lot of t-shirts, and like some of them are like local, so I'm not going to show you those. I didn't really think this out very well, but I just have like t-shirts, so yeah. So then in my next drawer, I just have t-shirts that are like nicer that I don't really wear as like pajamas. I like actually wear these out. So I have like Adidas, this, Marley Lily, you know, the usual. And then down here, I have all my shorts are in here. So I have like, over here I have like some Nikes. I have, these are all my like Nike Pros. And then over here I have like monogrammed. And then I have, these are all for camp because I'm going to camp soon. So I have like all these Old Navy ones for camp. And then this drawer, one of my favorite drawers, I have all my bathing suits, like, over here. So I have, like, one pieces for camp back here. And then I have, like, my bikinis and stuff and such. And then I just have a bunch of sweatpants and pajama pants because I live for sweatpants and pajama pants. Well, these are, like, my only sweatpants, those two, but I have pajama pants. So yeah, that was my dresser. And then right here, I just have this really cool picture of a giraffe eating like a flower. I don't know, but I really like this picture. And then right here, I just have my tripod. It's from Amazon Basics. And then I have my Canon camera bag because I'm filming with my camera right now. And then I have my like TV area right here. So here's like a little overview. So obviously I have like my TV box, and then I have my like favorite snow globe, and it's from Los Angeles. And then I have like a Ronald Reagan book and Abundance of Catherine's. One of my favorite books I love reading, and John Green is my favorite, so I definitely recommend that book. And then I have my TV, and I pretty much only watch Disney Channel, so yeah. Oh, and I also wanted to say up here I have this really cool like thing, and it goes like that, and I have Polaroids, and they're not really like focusing, but I have a bunch of Polaroids, so yeah. And I forgot to mention, above my like desk area, I have this really cool sign, and it has like pictures of, like, my family and stuff. Well, I made it, and it has like all these pictures, and it spells out love, and there's all these really cool pictures of me. Here's me. There's me again. Yeah, I just have random pictures, so yeah. But anyway, back to what I was talking about. So then on this shelf, I just have like a decorative shelf, I guess. I just have like a candle, a picture of me when I was little, LOL. And then I have this stack. It's like this big stack of Polaroids I take. And then I have this elephant, and then I have some fake flowers because I can't keep real flowers, obviously. And then over here, I just have these snow globes, and I actually collect snow globes. A little known fun fact is I collect snow globes. These aren't all my snow globes. Most of them are in the attic because there's not enough room for all of them, but yeah. And then in this little box, all of these boxes are from Walmart, just in case you're wondering. But in this box, I have like sunglasses that are broken. I don't know, I just have like random things in here. Oh, I have books. A lot of books are under here. Like, I don't know, sunglasses, you know, the usual. And then down here, I have more boxes. And so in this box, I have mostly books, and then stuff for like this water bottle is for camp. And yeah. And then over here, I just have random like stuff in here, like Germex and like bug spray, you know, random. And then right here, I just have this box, and it's like wooden. It was my Easter basket this year. Very creative, mom. But yeah. And then I just have like yearbooks and random stuff like that. I have a little cowbell. Anyway, but then I have another decorative shelf over here. And yeah, I really like this, but I just have like this picture from when I did cheer. That's me and my friend Olivia. Shout out to Olivia. I have this picture from when I did soccer. LOL, I hate sports. Just kidding. But anyway, and then right here I have like this seashell, and you can like hear it, but anyway, it's a cool seashell. And then I have my Polaroid, and then I have two candles. They're like beachy candles. And then I have this cool like Diet Coke that has my name on it. And then behind that I have my Tory Burch book that I haven't even read, but I need to read that. But yeah. Okay, so then I have these two boxes, and in this first box I have some like shorts that I don't know why they're in here. And then I have like, I don't know, I just have random things in here. And then in this one I have a bunch of like hairspray and products and lotions, and like I have this baby curler and like, I don't know, stuff I don't use. And so then right here, sorry about like my window is like right there, but I just have this cool A, and then I have some pictures here. I'm gonna close the blinds. Let me close the blinds. There's the outside. But these lights look really cool at night, but it's not night, so anyway. But I just have these pictures of me and my friends, I guess. Me and my friends, and then I'm gonna open this back up. And then I have my very, very exciting vanity. Hey, y'all, it's me. But I have this very exciting vanity, so let's get into it. Okay, so this is my vanity, and I am, like, obsessed with it. So, like, it has this really cool chair, and, yeah. But I wanted to talk about, like, right here, I have, like, this thing you step on, and it, like, turns the lights on and off. But then I have this, which is my curler, and I just put it down here because it looks better if it's like down there, but it's, I don't know. And so then this is my vanity, and I really want to do a whole separate video like going into my makeup and my like hair stuff. So if you would like to see that, comment down below like makeup collection, vanity tour, something like that. So I'll know that you guys want to see it, because I would love to film it. So yeah. But anyway, so I have this mirror right here, and it lights up if you like touch it, which is really cool. But I use it to put my makeup on, and then I have, there's like three mirrors, and then there's like this glass thing, and oh, I kind of got dirty, but you like, it's just, I don't know, it's kind of hard to explain, but anyway, and then like my favorite thing is, so this is the like stool you sit on, but it opens it up, and you have a secret compartment, so you guys know where I keep everything. This is all my secrets right here. Literally, I don't even know what this is. Oh, it's an old perfume. But yeah, it's very random. Sorry, there's like my camera thingy. But yeah, so I'm just gonna kind of show you guys like what the drawers look like. So yeah, I just have like makeup. I don't know, I'm not really like, it's like that one's messy. Oh, this one is just like boxes. Oh, okay, I think this one's kind of clean. I have like, you know, we're just kind of going through it. I have like all my like hair stuff. So yeah, if you want to see like what's actually in here and like go in depth, comment down below. So I have like my computer right here. It's just like a MacBook Pro, but we're not gonna go into that. So anyway, but I always have it right there or like on my vanity. So anyway, but this is my bed, and so this is what it looks like. I'm kind of going around. If you like look in detail, it has these really cool like navy dots. It's like all the way around it, and then I have my monogram in the middle, and obviously it's ADG. And so the comforter and those two pillows right there, like the ones on the outside, those are both from Pottery Barn Teen. Yeah, PB Teen. So yeah, and then over here, this pillow is from TJ Maxx, and it has like this like navy whale, and then the back is like different, but I just keep it on that side. And then my sheets that are back here, they're also monogrammed, and so like that's like my sheets are that. And then I have this blanket, which is from QVC, and it's really soft, but yeah. So this is my bed. My headboard's from Wayfair. Yeah, I'm not going to go that much into detail, but this is my bed. So this is my dresser, or not my dresser, this is my nightstand. And I love my nightstand, it's actually pretty cool. So right here I have this really cool picture, and it says hope anchors the soul, and it's Hebrews 6:19. But it's really cool because like, you can't really tell, I don't know, but it's like nails, and the person that made it, it's like yarn or something. I don't know. I think this is so cool, so I wanted to show you guys that. But anyway, so then I have this lamp, and I'm going to turn this around because it has my last name on it. But this is this lamp, and it's kind of big, but it's like clear right there, and then it's like navy. I got it from Hobby Lobby, in case you're wondering. And then I have some very normal things that you keep. I have this, and my last name starts with a D, so have that. And then I have my retainer case because I wear that every night. And, well, I don't wear it every night, just saying, I wear it, like, once or twice a week, and it works out fine, so, yeah, but anyway, and then I have my sleep stuff, and this stuff, it actually helps me go to sleep. So I have this lotion from Bath & Body Works, and it's, like, aromatherapy, and then I have this, like, spray, and it's, like, pillow mist, and this also helps me go to sleep. I sound such a nerd. And then I have this, like, gold A, and yeah, and then I have these remotes. This is to my fireplace, this is to my TV, and that's to my cable company, just in case you're wondering. And then I have a candle back here. It's really random. It's called Watermelon Lemonade, and it smells so good. Like, smell it. Doesn't that smell good? I love it. Anyway, but I really like that candle. And then I have my Bible because I try to read it once a night. So I have, like, my Bible, and it has, like, a journal in here. And then I have the beloved Fault in Our Stars. I'm reading it right now again for the 10th time. So, yeah. Okay, so this is my super duper cool nightstand that you guys care about so much. But inside of it, I just have some really random things. So on this side, I have like a devotional book, Uno. I have this like Kate Spade book. And then I have, I don't even know. I have like over here, I have medicine and cough drops, and then I have two candles. I have like this Bible highlighter, my glasses that I don't wear that much because I wear my contacts. I have some like allergy medicine. I have some aromatherapy stuff. I have lotions, hand sanitizers, lotion. This is stuff from my glasses, gum, you know, the usual. Okay, so then in the one underneath, I just open it up, and I have my computer case. I have like volleyball knee pads. I don't even know. I have a bunch of phone cases, like Lily, Sonia, Vera Bradley, you know. I have some old magazines. I have my Beats. I have like my iHome. I don't know, lights for when I film, Polaroid film, you know. And I'm talking about this a lot, but I think this is really cool. So I wanted to show it to you guys. So like, there's this little thing right there, and so when you touch it, it lights like up. You can't really tell because it's not like dark, but it lights up, and it's really cool. So like when you touch it, it lights up. I thought I should share. And then I have all like my chargers like plugged into this thing, and that actually hurt. Okay. Anyway, and then I have my fireplace. So this is my fireplace, and I bought it from QVC. And then I have this really cool, like, it's like painted and it's navy, and then it has like a sailboat. So this is cool. And then over here I have my calendar, and my calendar is from Francesca's, and I have like random pictures. So yeah, my calendar. And I wanted to say this doesn't go into nowhere. It goes into my bathroom, but we're not going to open that up today because I'm going to be doing a bathroom tour if this video gets enough comments. Say bathroom tour. I mean, that's kind of weird, but I like bathroom tours, so comment down below if you want a bathroom tour. But this is the door to my bathroom, and then we wrap it around to the door that we entered in, and on the back of it, I just have a bunch of random stuff. I have a bunch of hats over here, and then I have like my Kavu bag, my old cheer bag that I'm gonna cover up. I have like a beach bag, this like what in the world, I have a Vera Bradley bag, I have like my rain jacket, another Kavu bag, you know, the usual. And then it wraps us back out to going downstairs. So yeah guys, I think I'm actually done with my room tour. I'm sorry if it was really long, but yeah, so I'll do one more overview, and yeah.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you comment that down below. Comment what your favorite part of your room is. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you love room tours, because they are my absolute favorite video to watch. I love them, so give this video a thumbs up. And also subscribe, become one of my internet friends. You know, the usual. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was really fun. Like, I actually kind of liked filming it, so I like love filming, but I love filming this video. So yeah, make sure you follow all my social medias, Embassy and Grace, 2 E's. It's really epic. Go follow them. Have it right here. It's like a picture of me, and I have like a braid. I'm like, but anyway, I love you guys so much, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys. 'Cause I'm gonna stand by